Do you need to redirect a URL if the only difference is the forward slash?
Because the URLs, even within one website, even if we don't touch migration, any migrations at all, the URLs with slash at the end and without slash at the end, these are technically different URLs to Google. So even if it's the only thing which is changing, you definitely need to set three ones.